Boys and gentlemen, welcome back to a brand new episode of Reaction Time with Kakeshi, episode 11 of My Dark Academia. Dub this time, like I mentioned, my reaction to the sub. Lastly, I was going to do both the dub and the sub for this episode, as well as the one for next, because those two episodes are zip. Now, I'm not going to do this every time I'm going to do an episode reaction, I'm not, unless it's like something like big like this, like a moment that I know is going to happen in the manga, you guys are probably not going to see me do double reactions, one with the Japanese and one with English. I'm only gonna probably do this one more time around the end of the season when we get to Izuku and Eri. That's all I'm gonna say, but that's one I'm definitely gonna do twice with the Japanese and the English. That's probably the only time I'm gonna do this. So yeah, the rest of the reactions will be just me reacting to the sub. And also, so yeah, got this. I'm gonna do these like back to back. I'm gonna do this one first, then I'm gonna do the episode 12 next up, and then I'm gonna do my review. And after that, you guys don't know, today's a good day. I mean, first off, Double Hero Walk episode 10, 2, Wrestle Kingdom's today, or was that yesterday, or last night, actually. Wrestle Kingdom was last night, and we got day 2, I'm gonna be watching Wrestle Kingdom after I'm done recording. Looking forward to it. I haven't really been keeping up with New Japan, honestly. I mean, I want to, but too many shows for me to keep a catch up on, man. They don't got a weekly show, which, you know, I have to go out of my way to watch these shows, you know. So yeah, but hey, I always watch Wrestle Kingdom, man. I love Wrestle Kingdom. I loved it last year, and probably love it this year. 2 days worth, it's gonna be good. Can't wait to see that Cody, that Chris Jericho match. I think also Kota Ibushi's gonna be going for the IWGP title, because I think he won the G1. I don't know. I still need to watch that match, or took that nasty bump I heard all about social media. But anyway, I'll tell you all guys, we'll talk about Wrestle Kingdom when we do my review, but anyway, on the first day, anyway. So let's just jump right in, man. Hopefully I don't got any copyright problems this one, because when I was reacting to the sub, and I weirdly got blocked worldwide, weirdly, which has never happened to me with Hirawaka, whether I'm watching the dub or the sub, so that was strange. But anyway, hopefully I don't have any problems with the English dub. This is why I picked the dub, for two reasons. One, I prefer, and two, I usually don't have to deal with copyright problems, most of the time anyway. So anyway, let's just jump right in. 3, 2, 1, go! This is why I like the dub. He calls it a cure. I like that. It wasn't in the Japanese. We have 5 bullets because we're doing it ourselves down here. We'll find a more suitable waste. I don't even want to know what the hell's in those canisters, man. It's all for one gun. We don't have time to waste.
No see, Birdman. Be warned, I'll never forgive you.
So happy to be on the team!
I love twice his English voice!
Perfect! What's wrong? I'll kill you!
Yeah, no thanks.
Sorry about the whole nine-nine thing. It's unfortunate. I didn't want to kill you. You mean her.
Don't make that mistake again.
Ooh, you misgendered her.
On the same team. Oh, bastard. You tried to play cool the first time we met too. Like you don't care about anything.
So, what are my orders?
My instructions like everyone else in the organization. But first things first. I want the details of your quirks. It'll be easier for us to work together if I can understand what you're doing.
I think I'll tell you about my powers when you need to know about them. Oh, and just so we're clear, I still don't like you. So much for making a good impression. Don't underestimate the Yakuza!
The Yakuza! I love Mimic, man.
I agree with Toby. We'll tell you when we feel like it. Won't get nothing out of me. No way. My lips are sealed.
What is your quirk?
Ooh.
I can make doubles of anything. For it to work, I need a precise image in my head. Yup, that means high chest measurement, shoe size if it's a person. You name it, I need it. Gotta have as much info as possible. Only then can I make one thing into two. The main difference between the doubles and the real thing is durability. They just kind of melt if they're knocked around too much. I can make doubles of up to two things at once. The damage the second object can take is even lower. Also, for personal reasons, I refuse to make copies of myself, got it?
Oh my god, this dub is so much better. I missed it so much. Oh, why can't we get more same? Why can't the same day cycle just continue, man?
That's me, Toga, I swear.
And
I love that echo he has. Props to Funimation.
Whatever I take in turns into energy. The more I drink, the longer I can hold on to the form. One cup lets me look and sound like someone from about a day. Plus, if I drink a bunch of different people's blood at the same time, I can turn into any of them.
Could you change it? Like, we still, can we, can you let you do it on the fly?
I'm supposed to get naked before I transform, which can be a little embarrassing sometimes.
See? One more thing.
Did she go on to say anything about betraying us?
No.
Okay, then. I'll accept you as members of the Hasai Kingdom. Wanted criminals like you need to stay out of sight. Unless I say otherwise, don't leave the underground facilities.
House arrest, Mom? That's a super lame.
Once I trust you a little more, you can do what you want. But you'll have to prove yourselves.
You'd better fix those attitudes if you want to take it seriously. For us to accept you, you gotta follow orders and rights. We're Yakuza, not some back alley thugs. You're too.
Oh, the Shinra!
Yo,
Mirror's voiced by Shinra! Alright!
Shadows. The complete resurrection of the Shia Hasai Kai. I bet the boss will even get out of his sick bay when he hears the news. And you can be a part of it. As long as you're properly grateful and do as you're told.
I will not forgive anyone who disgraces the way of the Yakuza!
Crush them all to death!
Looks like we always have the shortest tempers. You're all mad and show a loser you are. We don't have the power to fix them all yet.
We'll just leave it up to the heroes to deal with it. Solid ground.
Barry, Togata.
Right.
Excuse me, gentlemen, but we need to talk. You've got some explaining to do. Why don't we have a chat about Barry?
You shouldn't have been able to get here so fast.
I took a shortcut. Give me the girl. I'm here to rescue her.
Now that you know the situation, you decided to play here in schoolboy.
Right. Well, we're still pretty.
Yeah, I prefer schoolboy over suit, Mr. Student.
You were happy to be here when you first met. Unfortunately for you, this girl didn't want to come with you. You're no hero to her.
Hey.
That's why.
Allow me to be clear. You're going to die over here.
So let's see who voices the drunk. His voice sounds familiar. Where do I know him from? He says, that man be down and socky like it's fucking Gatorade! I love Shin.
He can force people to tell the truth if he asks them a question. Occasionally, he can even drag out a truth the person fucking doesn't know about. Also from the eight bullets, Dingaro Sakaki. Quirk sloshed. He causes those around him to lose their equilibrium.
I get it. Your power must have forced me to tell the truth somehow. And they put someone like you on the front lines?
That's true. I am of a different class compared to the dispensable pawns in this organization. The only one who fully understands the young boss's ambition.
He's torturing his own daughter, and you call that ambition?
Aunt, it would be wise for you to leave your feelings out of this. Don't you know that we're only getting you in trouble? When you first met Harry on the street, you let her return to the boss, correct?
Yeah, I did.
And then you found out what our plan was, and we greatly abandoned him. That's when you come to rescue the child. You're not a hero. You're just trying to soothe your own conscience, aren't you? His body is already.
Yeah, I've heard that phrase. Oh, man, I get this dumb scene. Well, at least we're down from 2 weeks to 1 week. Maybe with season 5, it'll be the whole. We'll get Saint Desavos for the whole season. I doubt it, but hey. At least we can at least get 12 episodes out of it, then we're good. I should have looked at who voices him in the dub. Ah, damn it. Let's fucking go!
Whoa!
going to let you down again, Harry. I swear it. I am going to be your hero.
Yeah. Even more badass in the dub. Hell yeah.
You take results in people dying. You're a curse, human.
How could you ever say that to your own daughter?
Alright, that's the story I told you. I don't have any children.
I did that frame, I put that up in Premiere and did it frame by frame. My god, it looks so cool when you do it frame by frame. Those little stuffed bones did. So cool.
Just to make them look cool.
Chrono!
Sorry, Overhaul.
He's strong, but he put Airy down. If I break her, he'll be forced to back off.
Of course he would do that, monster!
Too far from your humanity and you're losing sight of the old ones. No one's going to follow a demon, no one.
Master!
I thought he was done with the count.
Yamoto! Shoot!
Join the organization. It'll be reassuring to have you with me.
Those were his true feelings. Boss needs me. I can't.
can't let him down. It costs me my life. I'll assist him however I can. Where do I keep him? I only have one bullet. I'm shooting at an untouchable target. How can I keep him from using his quirk?
I'm going to make sure she has a reason to smile. So she can. I won't stop.
It's true feelings. You've been living with so much despair this whole time. Thinking you had no choice but to suffer so much. The help will never come.
You're already
I'm not going to let you down again. Don't worry. I won't let you suffer. Not anymore.
Toad Goat!
Something bigger, but that way of thinking is an illness of the mind. I'm offering the world a cure. Isn't it? You came here to save this girl, and it's her power that will end everything you've come to rely on. You're powerless!
Mangan chills again!
And he's lost the power that made him seem invincible. Yet he still fights. Why? The girl? Madness. What is he?
Madness. Now, I actually like the stills. Like, I understand why people don't like them. This is all anime original stuff, but I think it's really cool to add him to the whole thing of he went 5 minutes quirkless against overall. I actually like the stills. And plus, with this music, how can you hate it with this music, man? Like, this is some cool shit. Toad Goat! That was fucking awesome. Now I gotta go watch the latest episode with the Japanese! Ugh. God, this dub is so much better. Oh my god. Ooh.
wanted to become a hero so badly. And you couldn't even save Harry. You filthy lily. Infected. But I'll fix you all with her power. Every last one of you.
I love Overhaul's dumb voice. I forget who voices him the dumb, and man, that man deserves a fucking raise! Because my man, he's a coup!
Here's the preview. Token of protecting Harry until the end. No matter how much they hurt him, no matter what they took away. Now, it's my turn. And Chizuki is furious that Harry might be taken from him. He unleashes his cork, the power unlike any I've ever faced. Next time, unforeseen hope.
Power allows him to see into the future. What does that hold for me and Harry? Go beyond! Plus Ultra! Alright. Holy shit. Bruh. That was hype. That was hype, man. My God. Togata and Overhaul Zingler's voice out. Was like, if I could give the award for best dub performance of 2020, I'd give it to them! Oh my God, I love this show so much, I love this dub. Alright, I'm Andy here, and I'm gonna go watch this show, go watch the next latest episode. Fortunately with the Japanese, after watching this with the dub, I'm like, come on, why can't I watch that with the dub too, my God. But anyway, Japanese is good too, but the dub is way better if you ask me. But anyway, so hope y'all enjoyed the video, leave a like if you did, subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Flag, at least down in the description box below. And as always, come back for more. See you guys next time.